It's swim test day. I'm a little bit nervous, I've got to say, just because I haven't done a CSS test in a long, long time, and the last time I did one, yeah, I was in pretty good shape in terms of how I was swim fit. So it'll be interesting. I'm going to do a warm up first, and then I'm going to get going. Okay, so warm up's done. Now we're going to get ready to actually do the test. Okay, Bella. Bella's my timekeeper, by the way. She's very good. Yeah. That wasn't that bad. Actually, probably could have got a bit harder. Okay guys, so now it's time for the 200 meter time trial. Had a little bit of a cool down. Not cool down, that's the wrong word. I've had a little bit of a rest and then a warm up, and now I'm ready to go again. Okay, Bella, she's my timekeeper. Are we ready? That's my swim test done. I'm actually looking forward to seeing my progress with swimming because I haven't really spent that much time in the pool. So I think I'm gonna do a lot better and I'm gonna progress a lot more than I will in my cycling because I already do quite a bit of cycling already. So yeah, looking forward to seeing what's going to happen over the next few weeks when I actually put some effort in and get in the damn pool. Thanks very much for watching. I'll hopefully see you again. And goodbye!